1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. The lights in the harbor don't shine for me. I'm like a lost ship adrift on the sea.
How you feeling, Colin?
Alright. Should be fine. Let's get going. Sound great, don't it?
The sea of heartbreak, lost love and loneliness, memories of your caress, so divine, how I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm on this sea of tears, sea of heartbreak. Oh, how did I lose you? Oh, where did I fail? Why did you leave me? Always the same. This sea of heartbreak, lost love and loneliness, memories of your breath.
Ace is just tucking into her breakfast. Meanwhile, Colin swims on.
And you've got news. He's over halfway.
What I'd give just to sail back to shore.
The other good news is that the channel's actually only 18 miles, not the 21 that we thought.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, bare man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota.
Right, this is Colin Hill swimming after 8 hours. Feeling a bit cold. He's getting a little bit despondent on the inside, but as you can see from this marvellous aquatic machine, has not actually dropped pace at all. Nice little flutter of the legs there. We don't know whether to tell him, this man down here, that actually he's now less than 4 miles from France.
It's great stuff, Colin.
No way any closer.
We're in spitting distance now.
Go on, Colin. Last
on,
bit.
Colin, last leg. Go on, Colin.
Which side are we supposed to swim? Away from the boat.
Has he done it?
There's the boat, and there is the channel. He did it.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain.
Go on, tell us.
I'm looking good, aren't I?
You are looking brilliant. Tell us how it was. You made it.
That was the hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
Really?
It was rewarding, it was amazing, it was a nightmare, it was horrible.
what was horrible about it?
Oh, it's just you don't think you can do it, it's just constantly, it's a hard swim, it's a really, really hard swim. There's no landmarks, you don't know where you are, you don't know how you're doing, you don't know if the tide's pushing you backwards, you've got no idea. You've just got to keep yourself going.
Which you did.
I'm so emotional.
Oh, look, before we even get a hill here, his little glasses are off. Okay, we've got one bloody toe, one bloody chin, some kind of odd skin disease he's picked up on the way. But no jellyfish bite.
I've got a sting on my foot with us.
Did you? Okay, so here we're going to just have a little video. Here you go, here's the man. There's the man. There's the boat. And there is the channel. He did it.
Everyone at Nova's been cheering you on. They're all on email.
That was so emotional in the end, honestly. It's sort of surreal because it's so hard,
oh
you know
God,
I mean?
Oh my God, Colin, do you know your time?
There was my time.
10 hours, 30 minutes.
Oh, really?
Exactly.
Oh, fantastic.
Kicked the arse.
You know, people say it's hard to do, and it's really hard. You know, that's just unbelievable. Oh, that's unbelievable.
Fantastic, mate.
Well done. Congratulations.
Oh, lead me gently home, Father. Lead me gently home. When life's toils are ended and parting days have come, sin no more will tempt me, ne'er from thee I'll roam. If you'll only lead me, Father, lead me gently home. Oh, lead me gently home, Father, lead me gently home, Father. If I fall upon the wayside, lead me gently home. Lead me gently home.